Hey guys, this is Darkside Gaming. Today you might notice that I'm not in my regular skin like I used to appear to you guys, and I'm in a boring, normal skin. Now, I don't know why, but then I don't like this, but then as you can see, you can see that I'm trying to change the topic, as you might say. So this is because, like, I guess I want change for some days. So for some days you might see, like, for the next couple of days you might see that I'm in this skin, and that is totally normal. So today the reason I'm doing this is I want to show you guys how to build this. Now, this is a quick, easy, less space consuming, but not guaranteed lossless basalt generator. To do this, you're gonna need block of your choice, lava bucket, blue ice, soul soil. Now, a lot of you might make the mistake of taking soul sand, which you used to make the wither, and put it, and then you will be like, no, there's no, I'm not getting basalt, I'm not getting this thing. And this is a good building block. And it looks like charred wood. Like, suppose you keep wood, this crimson wood, I'll replace it with some basalt. It look natural if you put like oak wood beside that. So let's just get to build this and clean this mess. Yeah, so let's go here. Let's just do a 5x2 space, so 3x2 space with this one remaining. It'll be a 6 block place. Then you go so you do that, place your blue eyes. This is gonna be where you put your lava. I'm just gonna pick it back up, and then you do this, and then it's gonna be a 3x3 space with two blocks getting in like this broken. Then you break this block and replace this block with the soul sword, and then you place a block of joy here, place blue ice here, and blue ice, if you place on top of it, it's really gonna be helpful. Now, please don't mind that. Put some this thing here and here. Now, I'm gonna go to survival mode to show you guys how this works. So, I just do an F3, F4 here. And I have 14. Now, as I said, it's not exactly lossless. Like, as you saw, it burned there and I couldn't collect. But if you're like this, it's more certainly it will come to you. Sometimes it burns off, and it's not exactly lossless, so that is it. Let me just go to creative. So that is it for today. Oh, and here we seem to let me just replace this as like a charred block. I'll do the replacing later. So that is it from me for today, and until then, see you guys. Wait a minute. Oh, come on, why am I exiting this thing? Let me just replace this thing. And this hole is important. If you want, you can do like this to like indicate that this is your basalt generator floor. And the good thing about basalt, it comes in one more variant. If I quickly go to do f3 f4, I'll get one polished basalt, and then do f3 f4. This thing gives like the charred, but those kind of wood which you generally find in places, but then it looks kind of good with your things. So the charred wood will also look good, but then I would prefer you use this thing. I'll give like kind of a, what do you say, important piece type of, it gives a good look to your build. So that is it from me today, and until then I will see you guys next time. Oh no, next time.